Hey guys, we are at Costco and it's time to stock up for the month. And we're definitely out of meat, so that's definitely going to be something we have to pick up. So, ready going to Costco? Costco?
Whoa! Amazing.
So, let's go in and get our shop on.
Go on the toaster, you know what it's doing.
Comfy.
What's wrong with your foot?
Mm-hmm. What's wrong with you?
Okay?
Is this hurting your foot? I see nothing wrong with your foot.
Lucas, what'd you find? Oh, there's you some country fried steak.
Kiddo.
Lucas, wait for us.
Dollar or country steak? Boy, I've got me some high quality steak. That's it.
This way. Ready, set, go.
Jump. You're supposed to jump. Better. Look at the back. Kissing the pole.
Bye, Dad.
Where are
you going? You want to see yourself?
Yeah.
See mommy?
Hi.
Hi.
Mm-hmm.
What is that for?
Mmm. What you got in there?
Yeah.
Mmm.
Need those. They're on sale.
Woohoo!
Sorry, you can't have them.
Here, take a picture.
Yay!
Oh, you're getting your latte. Mm.
Good stuff. Marshmallow.
It's the oats. Quit running and
yeah.
That way right here to get food.
Hmm?
Not cardboard.
I guess if you bake a lot of cookies and brownies.
All right, guys, we just got back from Costco and we just picked up a few things, but I will share what we got. Picked up my oats and Michael saw these. They were on sale, so he thought he'd pick these up. And also my frappuccinos were on sale, so I picked a case of that up. Michael's latte, he likes that. And Michael picked this up as well. He thought this would be good with some smoothies. And then here is just some ground beef and some chicken that I need to divvy up. And like I said, that is it. Kind of a small haul, but we try to keep it simple when we go to Costco. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye.